I posted something a few days back and somebody was like, I don't understand, I don't understand. Now this is it. Let me give a detailed breakdown. I said you cannot receive what you don't have, and also you cannot give what you don't have. And you were like, I don't understand. What are you saying? It's simple. For you to receive, let me use money. For you to receive 1 million, okay, you need to have the mindset of a millionaire already. So that when that money comes, it doesn't disappear. Why am I saying it? You might have heard of somebody before that, oh, the person made a millionaire within a week. All these guys that get lucky, okay? They just get lucky and you stumble upon money and next week the money is gone. That's it. The mind wasn't ready to handle it. What am I saying? Before you receive it, you need to have it inside you. Inside you. If you don't have it, forget about it. Okay? That's one level. Next level is you cannot give what you don't have. If you're not building yourself up to become a doctor, hello, we take you to the hospital and then you're going to mess up. You can't deliver. Even as a teacher, you don't study, you come to class, you're going to fumble. So the focus entirely is on you having. What do you have? What can you offer? What can you be able to receive? That is my question to you. What do you have? Let me know in the comment section. Thank you for being here.